How Jennifer Lopez's makeup artist contours her face.
Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, get it, get it, get it, get it, ow, ow.
Save your money, you don't need the $48 Makeup by Mario Master Metals palette. I just found out you can achieve this metallic foil effect with any eyeshadow. All you really need is the Makeup by Mario mixing liquid. I'm gonna show you with this $3 e.l.f. eyeshadow palette. If your skin is looking like this and don't know why it keeps happening, keep on watching, I'll show you how to fix it. This is texture and it usually happens because of clogged pores. When I worked at Ulta, the first question I would ask the customer is, are you double cleansing? And I kid you not, every time they would say no. Which is why you desperately need a cleansing balm. This will break down that makeup, break down that skincare, something that a makeup wipe and a cleanser just can't do alone. This is the Milani Green Goddess Makeup Melter. It is one of my favorites. Let me show you how it works. You warm it up with your fingers and it literally just melts your makeup off. You can get this at Walmart, you can get this at Ulta, and it is the best investment you'll ever make. What do we think? What do we think? Hit that follow for more skincare tips.
La la, I really like your body. I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty. I think you're such a hottie. Slow dancing in the party. Oh yes, bring me the money. Book a flight to Miami. Maybe take me out the country. Why you wanna act like Leo? Like you don't love me, please, oh. Like you don't spend money, oh. Like you don't eat my pussy. To the left, to the right, to the front with it, go, yeah, yeah, yeah. I know, that's right. If the money going up, say yeah, yeah, yeah.
He goes by one and two by two. Everybody on the floor, let me show you how we do. Let's go dip it low when you bring it up slow. Win it one time with your back once.
Get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah.
Makeup hacks I wished I learned earlier.
Place foundation around your eyes for a less cakey look. Stop baking. Instead, lightly tap your powder underneath your eye for a smooth finish. Use the end of your eyeshadow brush for a better contour placement. Hit that plus sign for more makeup hacks.
This is Kim Kardashian's signature contour look, and today we're going to try it out. First, we start with the contour. Now, I do not have the KKW Beauty Contour Stick anymore because I actually used all of it up. So she makes lines like this throughout her forehead. For the cheekbones, she gets really in there. This is going to give you though that like supermodel high cheekbones. Then she goes in into the jaw and the chin. I'm also going to draw the lines that she has on her jawline. When you're picking out a contour stick, you want to go about two shades darker than your natural skin tone. For her nose, she goes all the way up to the eyebrows. For your concealer, you want something bright. So I would suggest at least two shades lighter than your natural skin tone. You really want to put a lot of concealer on here. She has it all the way down her nose. Mouth area, forehead, and then going straight down the middle of your nose. Let's start blending out the concealer first. It's time to blend out the contour. Make sure that when you're doing the cheeks, you're pushing upwards. Make sure you're really beating your face, as Mario and Kim would say. You want to set your under eye with a brightening powder. And this is the final result.
Changing the color of my orange corrector using a white pigment.
Wasn't getting over you.
my fucking
G. Look at the difference in these under eyes.
After seeing Spencer's video, I had to get all the products and we had to try it. He first starts off by applying the concealer and blending it out with a sponge. He then takes a tiny amount of setting powder on a small powder puff and gently starts pressing it in. Then he goes in and bakes. Now this is where the magic happens. So he goes in with the one size turn up the vase foundation powder, specifically in the Fair 2R because it has a red undertone to it. He then dips his brush in the powder and begins to sweep away the baking with the powder. Holy shit, this is the holy grail of the entire process.